Uncle Mona had a real knack of going into a song. Really culturally, he would go into the song. And I'll give you an example. I asked my cousin, who's going to be sharing the next couple songs, to sing this, but she said, oh no, that's my brother's song, you know. Samson and Dale Care Bright, usually they sing the song. But let me give you the words. It's Hawaiian Scotsman. From the bonny, bonny bay, and from the bonny, bonny bay of Scotland to the shores of Waikiki. There I met my hula lassie, who stole away my kiltie, then left the hula skirt for me. We went roaming in the gloaming, beneath the bonny cocoa tree. Then my love too gently whispered, hey, only Pakawa, I, my hula lassie, and me. We to the magpie, we to the magpie play. All the natives gather, me, my lassie, hula hula lassie, dancing by the heather. From the bonny bonny bray of Portland to the shores of Waikiki, there I met my hula lassie, who stole away my kiltie, then left the hula skirt for me. Whoop, man! Roaming in the gloaming on the bonny banks of tide, roaming in the gloaming with my lassie by my side. When the sun has gone to rest, it's the time I love the best. Oh, gee, it's lovely, lovely roaming in the gloaming. Oh, 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 man. Hey! It's really. And you know, when he did it, he had this Scottish hat, and he had his bagpipes. I mean, he did the whole number. I'd like to have Kanoe, Hillary Kanoe Kalani Bright, she come up here. She's gonna do two of Uncle Mona's songs. One, she takes us to the big island, or Hawaii island, to Kona. And in this song, it talks about the nightingale. Come over here, come on. The nightingales are actually the donkeys in Kona. They have signs of, you know, instead of beware of bears or anything. If they have in Kona, beware of the donkey, and they have the picture of the donkey. Those are nightingales. So, which is it now?
Dreaming of you
ever since I asked her a week ago to be a part of this, she's been sweating bullets. and this weather didn't help it. And then I announced her debut at church today. Oh, she started sweating again.